If you can throw a few ingredients in a blender, you can make a healthier honey walnut oat cake. Let's go. Start by adding the rolled oats, baking powder, cinnamon, pinch of salt, honey, unsweetened almond milk or any, one egg or egg whites. Give it a blend. Chop up some walnuts, add them to a ramekin and pour in the batter. Bake at 375 for 30 minutes or until set and follow for more.